It. Press this button down here, press copy, and press done. Then you go home, and then you go to applications, and then go to the tap folder. Then go to tap.app and then go to tracks and then press edit, then press that button down there again and press paste and says copy, yeah, and then press done. That's not all you have to do, because if you don't put the theme in, it won't work well. I can't exactly explain it, but it won't work well. Then to get the theme, you go back to the library, download, and then press new click on the block, or whatever one you're using, and copy again. Done, home, application. Your tap folder, tap.app, then go to themes, edit, press that button, and paste. And then you go to tap, and the song will be there, and you'll be able to play it. Okay, so I'm in the game, and then I go to one player, and summertime is right there. So I can play it. And since I'm on VNC, it won't show it playing, but you'll be able to play it on your iPod. You just can't see it on this because I'm using my computer, so it won't show. But I'll show a picture of it. Okay, so yeah, that's how you get free Tap Tap song. And it's all on your iPhone. You have to be jailbroken and have those apps. If you want to get them free, just use Google. And rate, comment, and subscribe. Because I'm the best. I learn how to do everything. Yeah. And that's how you get free songs on Tap Tap 3.